Boca.
The ship. Done. I've seen this, but we don't need to fucking do all this. Abby, skip over the ship. Autocon's gonna walk over now.
Hey, I'm here.
Where?
Let's skip over his dialogue.
Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait.
Stomach.
Shoot! That Coleman's knocked me out. But it doesn't even work.
I'm so sleepy. Maybe if I walk a little.
Huh? He's gone!
It's only a bad thing with the way.
Hey!
Really? That took that much to shoot me? He was hard on the bed, and that was enough to make him fucking shoot me. Great. Foxy. I don't think I was meant to use that.
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Right back into the fucking chamber.
Okay. I'll tell you once more.
Really
press
don't have
the circle button, repeat.
I'll do beat you out again. Run in, bitch, let's go. There you go.
How did you like that?
Piece of piss.
Shall we go again?
Yep, let's do it all day long, baby. All night long.
Had enough yet?
We're
not finished yet.
Easy.
You're a strong man.
Oh, bullshit. I'm laying back on that page. Did this prick to fall asleep on me? And then this time round, I'm gonna get out and beat the shit out of him straight away. Which half have I got? I mean, that's probably easier. Oh, that's a ninja.
Otacon? So you're here to get me out?
I didn't know how to go.
The ninja?
Oh, well, I'm gonna admit it. I'm gonna fuck kick shit out of now. Need to fuck with electronics, don't it? Let your focus, love it. Thing is, I feel like I kind of should go the other way. Duff grenade! Oh, it's just the rooms I was in. Oh, but that's not a good one. I'm on the floor now. What floor did I go to? One. No idea where I'm going. I feel like I should just run back in this direction, maybe. Go back to where it was. Looks like the safest option. Mind it, ooh. Nearly got me. Anything I would say is it's not easier to go anywhere, and I don't feel like it was this hard the first time around to get around them. Because this, I just go in. So it's can't avoid that one. Or that one. What the fuck is that looking at me? Gas mask equipped. Can't use guns in here. Gonna run around him, pick up this grenade, run up the stairs and be super duper safe. Go name it. I don't think it was it? I think it was 131. I'm never gonna get that right, am I? I feel like there was probably somewhere I should have went to grab a weapon. Somewhere there. But we're just gonna wing it and say, nah, there wasn't, and just keep running this direction. And then I'll whinge about it later when I'm like, hey, how come that's not there?
Snake, there's a bomb planted in your items. Hurry, throw it away!
Who the hell are you? One of them?
You'll find out soon enough.
Inside their ranks.
Is he an informer? Maybe some kind of renegade? I've got the feeling there's some other force at work here.
Hmm. I wonder if that just appeared then or whether it was like always there. I didn't really look, did I? I just kind of got out of there. Right, back in the dog pit. Big time. Oh, little cute dogs in there. Come with me if you want, mate.
help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me.
I feel like there's a lot more words in this memory than the Woxy was.
Snake, about Meryl.
Colonel, I'm sorry.
Listen to me.
I wasn't able to protect her.
Snake, she's a soldier. She knows that prisoners are a part of war. She joined up of her own free will. I'm sure she was prepared for this.
No, you're wrong. Meryl thought she had to become a soldier. Thought it was the only way. She said she thought it would bring her closer to her dead father.
She said that?
She wasn't ready for real combat. I shouldn't have pushed her so hard. It's all my fault.
It's not like you, Snake.
Master, what is it?
Sorry for eavesdropping, but I just couldn't listen anymore.
Master.
Snake. You can have regrets if you want to. It's only natural. But you can't keep attacking yourself for things that happened in the past. That road leads to madness. Believe me.
He's right. Don't kick yourself. It doesn't suit a legend like you. I'm sure Meryl's just fine.
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Meryl. Stop Liquid. That's what Meryl would want too.
You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Oh, combat buddy.
Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No, I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the mafia.
When was that?
Sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
Okie dokie. Let's find some mines. Wait, is there any items here still? Yeah, it's beautiful. One thing I have found quite handy with this version is... Well, this... I imagine it might be like this on... Oh, there's a thing here shooting at me. Okay. Didn't know these were there now. Is that items tend to just respawn in the same place? Apart from this one. There should be items up here. Yeah, it's been quite handy having them there. You sort of have an idea that you're going to have an item somewhere. Oh. Ooh, corridor's my favourite. I feel like these are going to keep coming, aren't they? We just wasted like a shitload of ammo doing all them. For the best, then, huh?
Snake, that's the door to the walkway.
It won't open, even if I use the card.
Huh? Oh, that's right, I totally forgot.
Do you know something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
Go into the roof. There's plenty of rations. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna die if I take like two more shots.
Snake!
Right, we're not gonna fuck with ammo, we're just gonna get this and just sprint straight up. Ignore that door on the way and just go for it. Yeah, we'll kill these ones first. What's the rope for? Okay, so I'm just gonna go straight up. Ignore it on the way. Oh. Why does he keep aiming? I gotta find me worse new fucking enemy. Maybe I should just run up and just throwing fucking stun grenades up there, I don't know. But I've seen stun grenades. Stun grenades was the answer. Weirdly. Right. We got there in the end, I suppose. Full of mines. No. It's going to be a mission for hell, don't I? Snake! Let me fight this shit.
I'm afraid I can't let you get past here.
Liquid.
You're not going any farther. Die!
Helicopter fight. Helicopter fight.
Down. If I had a rope.
I do have a rope.
I should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
You If I stay here, I'm finished.
I mean, I kind of want to just test this before I die. I don't have it. Oh. Alright, he's in the bridge. Me, that's the idea that sounds good.
Here's how to rappel. Press the X button to jump away from the wall. While you're away from the wall, press down on the directional button to drop down. If you jump while pressing right or left on the directional button, you can make a big jump in that direction. If you press and hold the circle button while using the directional button, you can walk slowly across the wall. If you're careful with the timing, you should be able to dodge the gunfire from behind while you rappel down. If anyone can do it, you can, Snake.
That's gonna hit yourself. Speed jumping it. They are effectively hurting me. I could die here. Yeah, right next to the mountain. That was the room I needed to go to before. Kind of curious if it just sticks C4 in it. Wow. I didn't know. It's just leave me back on the walkway. C4 of everything. Okay, right into that. Roof. Huh. I don't got any more rope though. Like all the guys in this area, like, yeah, he's done. Go, go.
Let's just see if it made a difference.
Whoever else will be chilling up there. Okay, we can't go this way because he's fucked up the door. So in that case, do I have to just shoot him up the sky? Maybe shoot him in the helicopter with a sniper rifle? Oh, what's that? Oh, there's just people stood in front of me. I thought it was him in the helicopter. They're really getting back up. Shooting me now. No, my two rockets did not kill him.
What's wrong? Snake! Snake!
Took them at the wall. This corner though now. I know we've got a helicopter, my favourite. Oh, items, my favourite. Before I go all down. Is there any more items up here? No, she can use the elevator.
Huh?
Fuck off, it's there, it's not doing me, Adam.
Damn!
Let's jump it. Fancy room. Jump that. You can fucking. So is it gonna make me go back all the way up to the lift now?
How'd you get here?
Well, it wasn't as dramatic as your entrance, believe me. I'm afraid of heights.
You were watching?
Yeah, I was watching. I was riding in the back of their truck. Thanks to the stealth camouflage.
How did you get up here?
The elevator, of course.
The first floor of the circular staircase was destroyed.
That's why I took the elevator.
The elevator was working?
Yeah, that's right. You're incredible. Like a movie hero or something.
No, you're wrong. In the
movies, the hero always saves the girl.
You mean Meryl? Sorry. Forget I said anything. Snake, there's something I've really got to ask you. It's why I followed you up this far. Have you ever loved someone?
That's what you came to ask?
No, I mean, I was wondering if even soldiers fall in love.
What are you trying to say?
I want to ask you, do you think love can bloom even on a battlefield?
Yeah, I do. I think at any time, any place, people can fall in love with each other. But if you love someone, you have to be able to protect them.
I think so too.
I have a favor to ask.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, it'll be easy.
I told you before I don't want to hurt anyone.
I don't want you to either.
Okay.
The elevator is stopped down there. I want you to get it to move. You see?
That's weird.
It was working before, but now it isn't.
Maybe the panel's broken.
Can you fix it?
It was working before. If it's the mechanism, leave it to me.
I've got to go and swat a noisy fly.
Okay. I'll stay here and hold the fort.
You really look like hell. Are you okay?
Don't worry. If I do this, it doesn't matter. I just pretend like I'm not here, and then I'm not scared.
Strange logic. I'm counting on you.
So if I'm gonna go back out there, no, I'm fighting fucking helicopter. That's normally what I do in my life. Looks like I'm going outside to fight a helicopter, okay. Normal. Supposed to go. My dog's trying to break him. I thought my dog was trying to break in again. I don't see what happens. I don't imagine it's gonna leave me anywhere though. Do anything with these well. I'm assuming it's gonna do me that fucked staircase. Go back up towards the original entrance that I was gonna go through. Where the fuck do we go? Cause I feel like this bit's gonna be better. Okay, like I say, God appears, not gonna be any different, so. Kinda makes me wonder where the fuck I'm supposed to go. We'll find out, I suppose. I wonder if I can blow it up with C4.
Liquid is still hovering around the roof of Tower B. He's waiting for you. Snake, it's time for you to take him on.
Where the fuck's Tower B?
It looks like Liquid really wants to have a showdown with you. I'm looking at Mei Ling's digitally enhanced satellite images right now.
Snake, he's waiting for you. He's just circling around like a buzzard.
I hope everyone's enjoying the live broadcast.
Sorry, Snake. Wish I could do something to help.
Snake, I don't like it. Please, don't go up to the roof.
I have to. I can't run from this one.
I'm the last of the whistle.
Fucking controller just died. Wait. Shit. I'm locking everything now. Launch. Actually dead. Hopefully it should just fucking work and not piss me off. Hopefully we can just... I'm kind of curious if they just go back off the roof in just case he's like appeared there now. No. How the fuck do we get the other tower? Did he fix the elevator drop? I don't think he would have though, because I feel like the elevator was definitively going off. Okay. I'm taking the piss now, the frick. No waste of resources. Ready for the next mine chance. Can we go any higher? Gonna be five? I'm just gonna be in the roof now. Rations, please. I only need one because I'm a champion.
Use
sniper, or do we... I'm gonna guess we use the... Oh, wait, I was thinking. You know, there's a lot of ration on me, so I've got at least two rations to deal with it. So, I have to pick this up. We know what we're doing, so first phase probably do. I am going. Nether Museum. I don't need it. We'll be right back. That's the way of things. If I have more health, I think I'll be fine. But I'm a dickhead and look like that as well. Nice. No, I didn't get that lucky. All that running up the stairs used to let me help. That annoys me that doesn't count because you went underneath the border.
Talk me drink. Talk me fucking drink. What am I gonna do? It's helping me drink.
You come back.
Give me a quick breather. Okay, come on. Come on. Wait. I'm gonna be resting, okay? This is going to be cold out of hospital. It's gonna aim towards me now. So
fuck off.
That's actually bullshit. That is actually bullshit. So I am the unlucky one. For me and Abby, I'm the unlucky one. Demonstrate him, demonstrate at it. You little fuck, you're going down man. This time, last time, you're going to be a dance. That wasn't a fucking dog choice. So I'm gonna fucking make sure I carry your mouth this time. It's the last time doing it. And this is gonna be the one I'm gonna win. That gives me damage because he's close.
take them shots from there. Should be behind there now.
In a room. I'm just purely unlucky. Right, last chance.
Fucking every time I do it. Okay, save for this, we're gonna plan not to get hit here. Hit every single shot. What we're gonna make sure we do this time, we don't hit ourselves with the fucking RPG. Because I think that's. If I didn't hit myself the first time with that. Was that a whole section of place out? Oh my god.
Working.
You fixed it?
No, that's the weird thing. It just moved by itself. It's headed your way now.
Is that so? Okay.
That explosion before, what was it?
Oh, I had to take out that helicopter.
Helicopter? That's incredible, Snake.
Listen, I just want to make sure again. This is the way to get to where Metal Gear is being stored?
Yeah. The entrance to the underground maintenance base is towards the back of the snowfield ahead.
Okay. Find a safe place to hide out for a while. I'm going underground.
I know, you don't have to tell me.
And stay out of my way. Don't try to be a hero or anything.
Okay. Call me if you need to.
Wait. Gonna save it. That was stressful. But yeah. It's another episode done. Probably two episodes to be fair, because like, I don't realize how long I was recording for. But yeah. Apologies if I've been silent in certain bits. To be fair, the concentration on the helicopter fight needed to be silent and concentration was on film. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, sub, leave a comment if you enjoyed the video, let us know. It's always good to leave a comment because obviously it lets us know that you are enjoying the series and this is going to go in the cutscene. But yeah, I really do hope you all have been enjoying. I've been enjoying replaying this game because I forgot like so much about it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. And I'm going to hit that bell icon to be notified when the next upload goes up. Till then, see you in the next video. And take care. Bye bye.